Good afternoon. You know, you must forgive me because it hasn't been very long. It's a very, very emotional time for me. And also, these are very happy tears. You know, Devika ji just told us that it's been 20 years since she fought breast cancer, and I just feel so hopeful. And so these are very, very happy tears. I'm so, so happy that SBI started this, because to be frank, even now, I don't do a self-examination every month. I should be the first one to do it, but I don't do it. And I'm happy you've come up with this, and I just want every woman, like Dr. Neeta said, to take themselves seriously and make themselves feel important at least for 5 minutes in a month. We must all do that, including me. And I'm just so proud to be associated with this effort and this thoughtfulness. And what else can I say for all the people, all the women who are fighting breast cancer? Just to let you know that the treatment for breast cancer, because it is so common, is also very, very good. So you'll get through this and you will survive, and then you'll join the fleet of the survivors. So I wish you all the best in your treatment, and never think that it's not going to happen to you, because I think all of us are like that. I remember the day I was detected. I used to do yearly checkups. Those times I was really frightened, and I used to say, everything okay, doctor? Everything okay, doctor? But the year that I was detected, I had no fear. I was like, okay, so now should I go? She says, no, come back in here. I see a difference. So it's almost like Murphy's Law, you know, when you're not expecting it is when it happens to you. So don't think ki is mahine, last mahine to kiya tha, is mahine kyun karun? You know, because cancer cells grow rapidly, bahut jaldi wo grow karte hain. So last month aapne kiya, to is month bhi kijiye. And ye jo hot water bag hai na, it's truly a hug of life, and take it as a gift. I'm going to learn it myself, because mujhe bhi jab main self examination karti hu, mujhe sare lumps cancer lumps lagte hain. So I just go back to the doctor and I say, mujhe samajh mein nahi aaya, doctor aap dekh lo. So this is such a wonderful thing to train us, and like Ravindra said, agar log isse is sensitive टिप्स ऑफ द फिंगर्स से किताबें पढ़ सकते हैं, तो हम एक लंप को समझना क्यों नहीं सीख सकते? लेट्स ऑल डू इट, एंड यस, एंड लेट्स स्प्रेड दिस अवेयरनेस विद एसबीआई. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी डू दिस कैंपेन विद यू. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच मैम. रिक्वेस्टिंग यू मैम टू स्टे बैक. And thank you so much for sharing your story. It's so inspiring, so motivating. I'm really touched and I'm speechless, really. Guys, we'll have a session of like 7 to 8 minutes. Can we help with the mic? Let's welcome all of them here on stage. Ms. Devika Bhojwani and Dr. Neeta Nair to kindly come up on stage to launch the new initiative. I would also request all our media friends to kindly come forward to capture the most awaited moment, the most unique moment. Requesting all three to come up. All the media friends requesting you all to settle a little bit. Yes. Aur taaliyan dobara se honi chahiye. Let's hear it louder for hug of life, and requesting you all to, yeah.
Sure. No, it won't. You can step on that, ma'am. Ma'am, don't worry. Just stand there.
Let's have a pic. Yeah. All our media friends, there you go. It's all yours. Of course, you can hear some more noise for Hug of Life. This is so very convenient. It's a new innovation, a new innovative self-check bag. It's a self-check bag for self-examination. You can actually self-breast examination at your home. This is so very convenient. Kya baat hai? Lovely smiles there. Super. Congratulations, everyone, and thank you so much. everyone for doing the honors. Requesting Ravindra sir to stay back and tell us more about the inaugural, and requesting all the three ladies to kindly settle down. Thank you very much. We would love to know more about this interesting hot bag, the hug of life. So let us know. Thank you. A shot, please. Thank you. The next, any more questions?
Hi, Mahima, this is Pooja from The Week. Hi. Kudos to you for really pulling this through and surviving through the journey. Tell us about the most challenging moments that you encountered during your journey. You know, any two, three times when you really felt, I mean, that, you know, you felt like giving up, but you didn't. Yeah. I think it'll motivate all of us.
I think they say, na, the treatment is worse than the disease. Chemo is a very, very difficult treatment to take, but you have to take it. So I think my chemos were very difficult for me to handle, and especially because physically aapke sare baal jhad jate hain, because cancer cells fast growing hain, to aapke sare fast growing cells mar jate hain, to aapke baal chale jate hain, aur ekdam se aap bimar lagte ho. Jaise agar kisi ko aur koi दिक्कत है हार्ट की, उसकी आपको देखते ही नहीं लगेगा, बट कैंसर पेशेंट्स को आप समझ जाते हो कैंसर पेशेंट्स हैं. तो मैं नहीं चाहती थी कि मेरी बेटी मुझे उस तरह से देखे, क्योंकि मुझे समझ थी कि मेरा अर्ली डिटेक्शन है. मेरे डॉक्टर्स बहुत कॉन्फिडेंटली बोल रहे थे, ओ तुम्हारा बहुत जल्दी डिटेक्ट हुआ है, ये क्योर हो जाएगा. बट मेरी बच्ची छोटी है, तो आई डिडंट वांट हर टू थिंक कि समथिंग इज़ रॉन्ग विथ मी. तो आई थिंक वो सबसे डिफ़िकल्ट होता है कि बच्चा आपको नहीं देखे और आप स्ट्रॉन्ग फील करें, और कीमो में आप लेटे रहते हो तो उनको लगता है ये तो बहुत बीमार हो गई मम्मी, नाउ शी इज़ गोइंग, शी इज़ लाइंग टू मी. सो आई थिंक वो एक इमोशनली डिफ़िकल्ट टाइम था. एंड जैसे आप देख सकते हो, ये आपको रैटल कर देता है, ये जो आपका डिटेक्शन होता है. आप देख रहे हो अभी भी मैं रो रही हूँ एंड ऑल दैट. तो मैं सभी कैंसर पेशेंट्स को कहूँगी कि यस, कोई भी स्ट्रॉन्ग नहीं होता. मुझे भी लोग बोलते हैं मैं स्ट्रांग हूँ, मुझे नहीं लगता मैं स्ट्रांग हूँ. और ज़रूरी नहीं है आप स्ट्रांग रहो, बस आप अवेयर रहो, एडुकेटेड रहो. और अगर आपको नॉलेज है तो उसमें आप कुछ करो, मतलब टेक एक्शन, और हर महीने एग्जामिनेशन करो. क्योंकि अगर होना ही है, और चांसेस इंक्रीज़ हो रहे हैं विमेन के हमारे हिंदुस्तान में और सभी जगह, तो जल्दी पकड़ लेंगे तो आपका इलाज हो जाएगा. तो ये बार बार मैं रिटरेट कर रही हूँ, समझा रही हूँ आप लोगों को, ये बहुत ज़रूरी है.
हेलो,
बाकी आप रोना चाहते हो रो, आपको दुख होगा, आप गिरोगे, ये सब रहेगा. आपको लगेगा कि नहीं ये मुझसे नहीं होगा, बट वो धीरे धीरे एक एक स्टेप करके आप ट्रीटमेंट कर लेते हो. और फिर आप जब मिलते हो, जैसे मैं आज देविका जी से मिली हूँ, वो बोलती है मैंने 20 ईयर्स हो गए, 20 ईयर्स बैक हुआ था. तो मुझे इतनी उम्मीद लेकर जा रही हूँ आज मैं कि यू नो आई डोंट हैव टू थिंक आई हैव अ शॉर्ट लाइफ, यू नो, बिकॉज हमें भी डर लगा रहता है व्हाट इफ इट कम्स बैक. यू नो मुझे क्या करना चाहिए. जैसे मैंने डॉक्टर नायर से पूछा कि यू नो इसके बाद मैं आपसे बहुत चिटचैट करूँगी, बिकॉज मुझे बताना कि इसके बाद मुझे क्या करना चाहिए. यू नो मुझे ब्रेस्ट एग्जामिनेशन बिल्कुल नहीं आता, मैं तो ये बॉटल से सीखूँगी, ये हग ऑफ लाइफ से सीखूँगी. तो आप लोग भी ज़रूर सीखिए, इट्स वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट.